So what I have here is a silicon crystal, which we've coated in a thin layer of gold. We are going to be able to then study molecules that are right at the surface of the gold.
The cell is now on top of what's called a VMAX 3. It basically is a piece of optics sold by a company named Pike that focuses the light at the silicon crystal we showed you earlier, so we can see what's going on at the gold film. All that light is coming from the infrared spectrometer here, and it's what allows us to do our experiment. This liquid is what we call an electrolyte. That means that it has some dissolved salt, usually to make the solution more conductive, as well as something called an analyte, which is a molecule that we're interested in. So that analyte could be, frankly, just about anything, as long as it does something interesting on gold. This item is significant because previously, if you wanted to do this experiment, there was no way you could go out and buy something to do it with. You would have to spend several years building it yourself. Now there's an item that we can just buy or sell to someone, and they can use it right out of the box and do these experiments and get results as opposed to spending years developing it.